Hello, welcome to a Redfall walkthrough. We're in Ashumet Springs, and we found the safe house way over this way. Bad thing is that it's right at the edge of a vampire nest, so this might be a little bit tough to take over. We'll see what we can find in here. Power sure is.
All clear.
It's not really all clear, but you just think it is.
You were like worlds. Worlds writhing in the dirt, unable to see the sky.
So we come back here and get refueled with our powers. There's a lot of them around here. More. I don't know where they are, bird.
I penetrate the essence of life. Odds are me. I am love.
Do some cleanup work while we're here. We've got some power now. Anybody else give us anything good? Let's head over this one, see what we have to do. Power line, way to go. There.
A nest around here. Vampires around here are gonna be supercharged until we take it out.
Lock on it. Could be we go to simply hack at. This one.
Careful, they got backup.
Cultists here, so let's go ahead and pull up our sniper rifle. He's gone. That might have been all of it.
Better.
That wasn't much ammo.
Right.
Now we should be able to get into here pretty easily.
No thanks. Not really toasted shit.
So we're into Ashumet Springs Safehouse. Thanks for watching. Check back as I clean out this area.